turtle yoga here in the swamp. We do it every single day. But what that means is for our aquatic turtles, these guys living their life in the water, they've got to get out and catch some sunlight. So they're crawling out and they are basking. So what that means for them is they have to absorb those sunlight rays to help them fuel their metabolism and their immune system and stay overall very healthy. Now they're absorbing that sunlight into their shell. And so when you see them with the arms splayed all the way out, they are also making sure in those webbed feet that they are absorbing any amount of sunlight that they can. Now the most important part of sunlight for them is actually the UVB ray, as that is going to help them process calcium, which will help them to build a very sturdy shell and home. Now here in this Delta Swamp, we are in one of the three living forest galleries that we have here at the Tennessee Aquarium. So we actually get regular, good old-fashioned sunlight coming down in here. And so these guys will get regular sunlight, but we've also added additional basking lights, platforms, and areas throughout the entire swamp country to make sure that we are ensuring that everybody gets their chance to haul out, find a spot, and get some good turtle yoga poses in for the day.